Today we're gonna make some experiment. We're gonna make a ball, and the equipment we need are balloons, scissors, 200 grams of salt,
or sand,
and a glue. Let's get started. First, we're gonna cut the necks of all the balloons.
Wait, we can go that.
It's kind of hard. Second, put the salt or sand into the first balloon.
I'm nervous.
Me too.
This game.
What? Do we need to press?
Sorry.
It's a little hard to do this thing.
Okay.
Yeah. A little more space.
Oh, sorry.
Wait. Okay.
Oh, no.
It's a little messy.
Sorry. Enough. And that. Oops.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I'm a little messy. And
open the second balloon and put your ball inside it. Put over the neck of the first balloon.
Oh, okay.
The fourth, open the third balloon and put your ball inside it. So let's cut the next of the balloon. It's a little tricky, so we have to be careful.
Hard.
Sorry, the shape is not perfect. Okay. So, the fifth, repeat with the fourth balloon. So let's get to the next. Okay, this is the last layer of the balloon.
Ouch.
Oops. And here it is.
What's not like wall?
Sorry, it's not perfect. The shape is not perfect. But
thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.
Bye.